justice is in the past. Yesterday I was saw by God's grace and mercy today I'm called. We continue to talk about the police. We need to talk about the criminal justice system. It's a no-brainer. What we're talking about, violating First Amendment, Fourth Amendment, Fifth Amendment, Sixth Amendment, Eighth Amendment, due process and protection of the law, and the 14th Amendment. And the problem is because we do not understand systems. Police is part of the criminal justice system. And its mandate is it's a system of social control. So what it does is focus on people who are out of control and violating the norms of both ways and more ways of this society. I'm not relieving them of the schisms and racism. Just 20% of the population in the state around, we need to ask ourselves why is the African-American male is 80% that's apprehended and 90% that's incarcerated. We need to understand that it's about business. The second law, the first largest industry in America is the military. Second to that is the criminal justice system. So what we need to do as ordinary judges and citizens, we need to study the process so that we can hold folks accountable. I did not bring it, but I got the law that the Department of Justice, the lawyers, had implemented the understanding to indict these folks. It's tradition. And one of the things that I say, we deal with high-risk at-risk youth. Crime, drugs, and violence, blood, spirit, power,